is. The Liberty Dome. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody can compete for free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 6.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized, like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them. That should be enough. Come on. Keep low.
You okay?
It's nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. This is a potential capture location. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good. There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something. Keep low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. I guess that's a no-go.
Jesus!
You got Cell's attention. Suggest we move out immediately.
Warning. High altitude defense tower 3 Delta 3 has been disabled. Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that. Up, Prophet. Cell reinforcements on route.
Reported in perimeter structure.
Heads up. Cell weapons dropped near your location.
Hang on. I'm almost there.